nagsimula kami ni Kristine to tell people about this project, lagi talagang yan ang natatanong. Laging, gana na kayo katagal magkakilala, ano na yung projects na nagawa ninyo together. Honestly, kami ni Kristine, we are pandemic friends. Tama ba? Kasi sabi ko nga sa kanya kanina, nagre-recall ako, 2 years na pala yung pandemic, so it's been 2 years since we were introduced. Kasi nagkita kami sa isang endeavor na pareho yung pareho ng passion namin. Actually, itong Academy of Rock, kung saan tayo nandito ngayon, is very instrumental sa pag-meet namin ni Kristine personally. Kasi pareho kami ng industry na ginagalawan natin, entertainment, arts, and maraming times na nag-uusap kami ni Kristine, maraming times na na-realize namin both na ang dami na namin dinalawang space na we were together actually, nagkakasama na kami, but we never introduced formally. Until nung naging partners kami dito sa Academy of Rock, which is yung passion namin to really help the next generation of artists to be developed, mahon yung craft nila, and ito yung vision namin with Academy of Rock.
Nung share kasi sa akin ni Jonathan, hindi niya alam na I used to work for Pulp Magazine more than 12 years ago. And while I was working for Pulp Magazine, I was, of course, introduced to a lot of local Filipino music. And I dreamt that, Lord, eventually, baka magkaroon ako ng exhibit or ng venue to create art through songs, yung inspired by songs. And ang tagal na nun, 12 years na yung lumipas. So sabi ko, nakalimutan na. And then nung nagkausap kami, that was December 2020, hindi ako mapaniwala na yun yung iniisip niya. Tapos yun yung prayer ko lang before, yun yung hope ko. And everything just unfolded beautifully. And sa totoo lang, matatanong niyo kami how everything went, paano nag-bloom itong project na to. Ako, personally, hindi ko na rin matandaan paano eh. So, we're just so thankful that the doors are open, not just doors, but windows and all the opportunities are open for us. We're very, very thankful to the people who God has used to make this project come into its full realization. Hindi ko siya kailangan simulang pakinggan because I've been listening to his songs na hindi ko alam siya pala yun. Like, you know, Big Brother, Taratena. And sabi ko nga, his songs have always been a constant companion. Not just to me, but to every one of us. Sabi ko, yung song ni Jonathan is very diverse. Wala siyang, it's borderless, di ba? Daming genre. And it can speak to you in such a way that it's personal. And that's what I want to bring in sa Kuwento ng Alon. When you say Kuwento ng Alon, tong project na to, syempre hindi mo nagkakwento yung Alon literal. So I would want you to expect pieces that are not literally showing the waves or the waters, but I want the pieces to present to you the stories in those songs. And those stories are our stories, your stories, everyone's stories that are meant to inspire us. And hopefully with this project, it's going to inspire others beyond our country, beyond our borders. And it's so beautiful that, you know, a developing country like us will be able to listen and hear and see our stories, and they will be able to use that. CCP is the launching. We will launch the book there, and there's going to be a pocket exhibit that will be run by Art Lounge Manila. Expect something new because this is also new to me. Interpreting a song, not just a song, but songs of Mr. Music himself, Jonathan Manalo. And of course, together with that, we will have installation art in Intramuros again, and hopefully in NCCA next year. Yes, definitely. So I will be combining my art pieces with my signature portraits. Expect those in one piece wherein you will see their faces, but something that will really connect to the song.
Hi, good afternoon. Congratulations to both of you. For Ms. Kristine, I want to ask, out of all the 20 songs ni Sir Jonathan, what was the one that resonated the most with you?
Without thinking, tarating na. Because I believe that song resonated to me because beyond the lyrics, I was able to feel the energy of the song. And when I did the research, my research, it was the song that changed Jonathan's life. So yun naramdaman ko sa song, and it's something that would really that moved me. And nakaka-inspire talaga siya because it's a call for action. And di ba nga, we are called, all of us are called by God to do something. And that song spoke to me directly talaga sa heart. Pray, we just pray. Because lahat naman ng inspiration, the ultimate source of all our inspiration is God. Everything that you see around you, even the people, this basic world that we live in is created by the most amazing artist of all time, and that is Him. Like when you open your Bible, Genesis chapter 1, verse 1, ang una mong mababasa, first line, in the beginning, God, and the next word that follows is created. And He truly is an artist that will continuously inspire us because we are all His artists with different canvas, pero lahat tayo are meant to create something for Him that's purposeful.
Regular prayer, you need to have a personal relationship with your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And of course, syempre, pag nag-pray ka, kasama din yung rest. Importante, ako nag-preach ako sa sarili ko, di ba? Na work. So, important for us to take rest, to have some rest. Kasi, vessel tayo ng blessings ni Lord. And every time na gumagawa tayo ng output, na-empty out yan eh. So, talagang dumarating yung time na mauubos, na-empty ka. So, you need to rest para ma-feel uli ni Lord ng bago. Ma-refresh ka every time. Maybe yung artist na kakanta, ina-finalize pa naman ng business. Siguro, what I can say is that in a very rare moment, kinulit ako ni Kristine, hindi ako nag-agree for her to sing. Atagal niya akong pinag-vince to sing on the track. So I will be singing on the track with someone.
Okay.
But we are still finalizing. So, ayan, bihirang-bihir ako kumanta. Pero sabi ni Kristine, this is very special. I think, kailangan marinig yung boses mo dito.
Yes, since it's your 20th anniversary.
Yes.
Dependent po kami sa schedule ng mga festivals sa iba't ibang countries in collaboration with TFC. Because they are going to be our media partner. Pero magsisimula po siya sa CCP, and then the following day, the main exhibit will be launched at Art Lounge Manila, Monito Alabang. And on October 15, will be the launching of the exhibit at Newport Resorts World Manila in time for the opening of the concert of Jonathan Manalo. And after that, we will be touring 10 countries. In the span of 1 year.